Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix iPhone stuck on verifying update when update to iOS 17. iOS 17 will be rolled out and there are many people who want to update to the latest iOS version. You may encounter some problems when downloading the new iOS on your iPhone or iPad over the air. For example, you will see the verifying update screen. Generally, it takes a few minutes to finish the verifying procedure and you will be able to download the iOS update. But some people may accidentally be iPhone or iPad stuck on verifying update page for endless hours or get stuck on software update failure. So in this video, I'll tell you how can you solve this problem. But first, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first step is lock and wake your iPhone. Simply press the power button on the side or top to lock your iDevice and then wake it again. Repeat to lock and wake your iDevice several times. You may need to repeat 5 to 10 times and you are done. And the next step is reset network settings. On your iPhone, tap on settings, scroll down and then tap on general, scroll down to the bottom and then tap on transfer reset iPhone and then tap on reset and then tap on reset network settings. Enter your passcode and confirm. Reset network settings is not working. You can also choose reset all settings and you are done. And the next step is hard reset your iPhone. For this, go to settings, tap on it, scroll down and then tap on general and then scroll down to the bottom and then tap on transfer reset iPhone and then tap on erase all content and settings and then tap on continue. It might ask you to enter your iPhone's passcode. So enter your iPhone passcode. And you are done. Once your iPhone has rebooted, go to settings and then general and then go to about and make sure that the iPhone is running on the new iOS. If not, then repeat the update process and you are done. And the next step is re-download the iOS update. If this problem persists, it is likely that even the resultant update will be problematic and will not be easily verifiable. The best thing to do in this case is to delete the update and then re-download the iOS 17 update and reinstall it. For this, go to settings, tap on it, scroll down and then tap on general and then tap on iPhone storage. Find the update in this section and then tap on delete update. When the update is deleted, restart the device and then again go to software updates to re-download the update and you are done. I hope this solution will fix your issue of iPhone stuck on verifying update when update to iOS 17, and also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.